Pennsylvania State Police in Mercer are investigating a fatal accident this evening. 47-year-old Jane Reichert of Jackson Center died at the scene of the crash. PSP says around 5 this morning, she was driving north on State Route 62 when she crossed left to center and went off the road. Her car hit a mailbox and a large stone, causing the car to go airborne and start spinning. Investigators say the car sheared 2 utility poles before landing on all 4 wheels in the yard at an intersection at Bend Road.